Hi there. Where you see the video recording icon, like the one beneath here, you'll see a short 10-second video like this, and then a few links. That's it.